fresh, from scratch brats made in-house, 18 beers on tap, friends, family, fun and laughter. Where is this home, you ask? Right here, Mandan Depot Bier Hall. Now I'm hungry. Last Goon Sesson.
Edgar, how are you?
Good to see you. How are you?
I'm good. I like what you did with the place.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You bet. Tell me what you did.
This, of course, was the old train depot, right? We basically did a bunch of restoration work. And we restored everything that you see, from the woodwork to the floor to the stone walls to the ceiling. So everything in this building is original at this point, with the exception, of course, of the bar and the tables that we built.
Well, Edgar, the show is all about food, in your case, food and beer. So what do you say we head back to the kitchen?
Let's see what we got cooking. All right. So what we try to do is to recreate a German Bavarian menu, something that you find in a traditional beer hall. We started with really looking at sausages and how we could do that. And then I actually have a Wurstmeister, and he comes and he makes sausages on a weekly basis. So everything that we do is made in-house. And then from there, we started looking at some more traditional types of food that you'd find in Bavaria. So we have a nice beef stew that we make here. We also make schnitzel. And we also wanted to tip the hat to the German-Russian tradition. So we do have the Neffle soup on the menu, which is something, as you can imagine, that's quite popular around here. So what we have here is the brat platter, and this is probably the most popular item because it contains many different things that we do at the beer hall here. Two brats, a smoked brat and a jalapeno brat. This is a spätzle with cheese and bacon, a little side of sauerkraut and our German potato salad. And here, of course, Chef, we have the schnitzel sandwich, right? Which is a chicken cutlet pounded thin, breaded and pan fried on a bed of greens, of organic greens with apple cider vinegar and mayo. Yeah, and you get a little bit of the schnitzel over here by itself, and of course the Neffle soup.
You'd think that would be heavy, but it's not heavy at all.
Yeah.
That's really good. And the bread.
And bread is a toasted baguette.
So this brat has really good flavor. What do we got? We got the...
Oh yeah, forgot about the mustards.
Throw so
we can do
on.
This one makes you cry over here.
It does? And
It's
well, let's cry some a little bit.
Put a little bit of that.
Get a little crowd on there.
There you go. Right here, right?
It stings the nostrils.
Let's wash that down with some beer.
Let's do it. Yeah, I need a beer.
And of course, when it comes to the beer, we have 18 beers on tap, and we've been able to get quite a few really interesting German beers from Hofbräu to Stiegel to Eyinger and a few other brands. And of course, the Das Boot, which is a fun game that we do here for groups, where you share the big 2-liter boot of beer, and that has been, people have been doing that and having a lot of fun. So I give it to you, you're gonna take a sip, right? And you're gonna flick the glass and pass it on to your next friend over here. I hope you enjoy the food and the beer and the Das Boot. Did you have a good time?
I had, yes. The Das Boot was fantastic.
Are you feeling okay?
I'm feeling wonderful. I'm feeling wonderful. Folks, if you're looking to have a great time with some friends and family or even meet someone new, stop into the Mandan Depot Beer Hall, have some spectacular German food and beer, and let the good times roll. I'm Jeff White with Alliance Real Estate, and I'll see you next time on BizMan Bike Club.